guys, this time is very, very sad time. America's Got Talent magician Scott Alexander dead. Scott Alexander, a magician best known for his time of America's Got Talents, has died, according to her wife. Scott's wife Jenny, who appeared on the show, he has passed away. His assistant shared the tragic news on Monday, posting, "We have lost a father, a husband, a son, a brother, a friend, a mentor, and one hell of an entertainer," as he forecast led to his Jenny. Says Scott spread stroke while working on crushing ship. So sad. Please comment our review for listen and subscribe for latest update.